You have mail. The second report from Military Experiment Facility. Agent name, Tom.
I have successfully infiltrated under the guise of a researcher as planned. I have encountered no information regarding top secret development of new type weapons. But I have discovered there is an unexpected individual at this facility. The man is Dr. Kirk, the leading authority of our nation's energy research. Dr. Kirk was alleged to have died in an accident during the course of an experiment 3 years ago. The reports were premature, and it appears that he is currently working as the head of a non-weapon project at this facility. The experiment is in the late stages of development. Regarding the staged accidental death, it appears that this country is somehow involved. Recommending that necessary actions be taken immediately.
Refer to the data on Dr. Kirk. Operation instructions.
Sorry, I'm late.
It's time. Let's move out.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait! Wait!
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Playtime is officially over, kiddies.
Something's wrong. The lights in the guardhouse are out.
Maybe this has been a wild night of partying for the guards. You know, a little song, a little dance.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards to me.
Hey, did you hear what he just called me?
Forget about it. Just let Gail handle this.
All right. It's clear. Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Let me guess. This is some of your handiwork, right?
The brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole was nice and clean, but I still say you could have done this.
Very funny. Still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
How's the progress going with that security system?
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in this facility has been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I'm on it. What are you doing here?
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
That's disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestines straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, Let's move on.
Believe this. He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Now that's a good one. So, who was it? Ernie?
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real? What's going on over there? Alright, head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
Yeah.
What's our status?
This security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff. So, what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
We can investigate that area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay, then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Yeah. Now what I want to know is where those things are coming from.
Regina, I took care of the shutter. You should be able to access the control panel now.
Already? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey girl, just get going.
Thank you. Hall is dangerous. There must be a back door somewhere.
Survivor!
Are you from the rescue team?
Yes, I am. Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Kirk? That fool! What's he plotting now?
What are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me, extremely vital.
I've unlocked the shutters near the entrance. One more thing. I just caught a glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human. It should be somewhere near the front of the training room. So, check there first.
Yeah.
Still alive. Good timing.
What is it? A lizard?
That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Dinosaur?
Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone sour.
Hey, it's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield. No matter who or what you're up against. Any word on the dock yet? Gotta hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
No.
So how goes the search for the doc?
Nothing yet. I didn't find any sign of him on this level.
That leaves the underground area then. It's the only place left.
But there's no power down there, right?
Not yet.
That'll be your job, Regina. Restore the power to the underground area.
Yeah.
here. There's something I have to talk to you about.
What's the emergency?
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
It flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah. Or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's coming from outside of the building, to the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine. All right. You have your access to the underground, Gale, so get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things my way.
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground.
Yeah. Have a chance.
Tom, can you tell us what's going on here?
Kirk's insane. His experiments have nothing to do with energy development.
Tom!
Here, take this.
His wounds are pretty bad. We have to move him someplace safe immediately.
No. No.
pretty bad. Listen, I'll take care of it. Straight down to the underground. So you saw the beast, right?
Yeah, Pteranodon, wasn't it?
I meant you saw that it was a real dinosaur. It's unbelievable.
Didn't I tell you?
This is just like that movie. Regina! We have to hurry. Tom's not going to last much longer.
I'll clear a path by moving these containers. You just keep an eye on Tom.
Yeah.
Concentrate on the mission and leave the rest to me.
Right.
Oh yeah. If Gil gives you any more of his bull, be sure to beat him down for me, okay?
Figlio mio, che ti hanno fatto?
Sono stato trascinato all'inferno e sono tornato, e tutto sembra per giungere a questo istante, ma non so ancora perché.
I'll be in the control room.
Look over on your end.
I'm in the lab area. I know the doc's still hiding around here somewhere.
I can see an elevator from here. Maybe I can use that to go down from the first floor.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.